Mr. Harrison.
Who are you?
Jason Pritchard, the mush.
You'll have to keep up, Mr. Pritchard.
Like you in the elections, Mr. Harrison.
That's an old one.
Any comments on the Whitehall drug scandal?
Total tosh.
And your relationship with a Miss Joyce?
I'm not sure I know who that is.
Miss Ellen Joyce, 33 Hatfield Terrace, South London. Ring any bells?
I'm sorry, but I'm late for an appointment.
Is it true that Miss Joyce supplied you and other ministers with Class A drugs?
That is a serious allegation.
Not as serious as the prostitute Miss Joyce claiming to have organised a private party attended by you and other ministers.
Nonsense.
She also claims that you and another minister performed a spit roast on the aforementioned prostitute.
I did not spit roast anyone.
You know anything about Jenny Ains? You've been hanging out with that sorry lot in Broadmead, right? Now don't you lie to me. I know you have been. And I know that Gav Campbell was probably the last person to see her alive. So, you're going to do me a little favour. Now you listen to me, you Irish cunt! Your mother is in a very fragile state. She could easily slip back into a dark place. Are you listening to me?
Hey.
Don't touch me.
Honestly, Tanya.
Who the fuck is she, Rob?
There isn't anyone else. There's never been anyone else but you. Never.
Oh, right, okay. What's this? Yeah? And this? And this? And this? Fucking hotels and restaurants. I mean, at first I thought, well, it's got to be something to do with business. But then I remembered that team building weekend you had. Though I thought it was in Scotland, not fucking Soho. You're not paying prostitutes, are you?
I gamble. All right. I gamble. I stay in hotels and I have a good run. And then I eat out well.
You gamble. Are you in trouble?
Felt like the weight of the world was on my